I'm gonna do now is prep this board for being a flight controller for an AR drone, and it's gonna show you why it failed. But I'm gonna build it again anyway. Because rather than say to you, oh, it failed because of this, I'd like you to see it. That's the first up. Plus, minus, and we'll do that on this side. Get our iron. Now, if you haven't used an iron in a while, I'm going to show you all the ways that I do it, and you can see where I do it wrong, and I'll even tell you where I do it wrong. But it's just the way I like doing it. That's the start up. Let's assume your iron's dirty. Get yourself one of these cleaning blocks. And just run it around in there. Shine it up real nice. Remember to scratch that tip as well. And shine up the sides. Now you have a tip that is ready for action. Alright. As far as I'm concerned, the most important thing in soldering is flux. And 60-40 core. Now I'd like to juice up my tip. And hit the pad. Warm it up. Oh, it's not warm enough yet. There we go, warming up now. Overrun, good. Flip it over. Oh yeah. While you're waiting, wet your tip. Put that down, let it rest. Not J2O. Flux. Winter now, so that's why my iron's taken a bit longer than usual, I think, to start up, to warm up to temp, because normally I'd be off and soldering. Either that or I didn't do enough prep work to give the iron long enough to heat up. You decide. cut us down a comment if you hear this bit and tell me what you reckon I did wrong there. Okay, fucks them all real good. Now that I've finished using them for a flax pen, make sure that they're tight. Alright. Yeah, that looks good. Clean the tip. Load up. Both sides. That's nice. Right. Touch up pad time. Don't know if you noticed the difference between there and what happened on the other side, but it's way more up for it now, isn't it? Always work in a well ventilated environment. Okay. Sometimes I like to work towards me. Wet your tip. Just warm it in to be. Listen for that crunches there. Way in there. Get the tip again. Hit it one more time. Excuse the fingers. Alright then. I'll have to clean my tip. Wax it again. One last time. This watch. Bam. Bam. Oops, that buggered up. Put a bit of juice on. There we go. Right, I'm not happy with that. So, flex it again. Clean our tip. Load up both sides. take it off. Do it wrong 1,000 times, power it up wrong once. Tonight must be very cold, because my solder is not flowing like usual. Get away that excess. And there we go. That seems like okay. Flux it. And just hit it one more time. And we are done. All right. Next part, we'll do the wires.